Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, this is Best in Slot, and we are back building a little bit more Jurassic Park in Minecraft. And those of you who have eyeballs will have noticed that we are in a room we haven't seen before is where I'm trying to go with this. And this is the control room. Now, we're going to finish this today. This isn't done quite yet. It needs a little bit of work. And that's what I'm going to do today. Then in the next episode, we're going to do this bit over here. This is where Dennis Nedry goes to get the embryos. It's a bit of a tight fit, but we'll make it work. We always make it work. I can hear the raptor down in the kitchen, which is down there somewhere. Now, currently, there isn't actually a way to get into this room. that's something I'm going to add. I think there's a space here on the left. Basically, in the film, if you watch it, there's red carpet around the outside. For some reason it goes forward. I know it's a bit dark, by the way. We're going to sort that as well. But there's red carpet, so it goes around here. It's got this sort of green fencing on it, and then that stops just below these windows. I found this new glass, by the way, which I... Look at this glass. It's awesome. It's like glass, but it's kind of got that... It's kind of more obviously glass rather than the stuff we usually use. So I think we're going to use that in the future. I quite like it. Anyways. And then you drop down here, and it's all grey carpet. And then this is where the computers and such are, and there's like a screen there. This big old thing in the middle is the ventilation system. Every time I say ventilation system, I want to say system. System. Like Sean Connery. But I think it's because ventilation shaft and ventilation system. I'm not even doing it on purpose. This is the ventilation system they're going to climb in and use to escape into the rest of the park thingamajig, the rest of the visitor center. So we're going to put a ladder in the middle, I think, because that's what they use in the film. They climb up a ladder to get in. We're going to put a ladder in the middle between the computers, and then you'll climb up and you'll walk through there to get into the main room. I think it's pretty good. This is quite accurate to the film. There's a lot of little details that I maybe never noticed before. There's this thing on the wall, this bit of wood, basically, that curves down along the right-hand and left-hand walls. Maybe you don't really see the left-hand one. I kind of have to make that up. There's a block of wood that actually crosses across the room. It actually goes over the ventilation shaft, but I think that would limit the room a little bit much, so I just kind of put it going in. The ventilation shaft itself, or the whole vent system, has, like, bits of glowstone, sort of, well, like lights, obviously, in it. It also hangs down a bit off the roof itself. I thought it was the whole roof, and it's not. It's, like, just this little specific bit. I don't know, it's coming together. This bit here, behind them, is actually where the visitor tour thingamajiggy is. You know, where they're all sitting on the chairs, and they go, boop, 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 boop. Accurate noises. That is the tour. That is the sit-down tour of the park. You can see it at a brief moment. You can see all the chairs stacked up. Now, obviously, we can't do that because behind here is, well, this. It's, you know, it's the visitor center. The visitor center in the film makes absolutely no sense, and we're not going to pretend it does because it quite simply doesn't. But this is what we've got so far. Now, people will know it's a little bit dark. We may have to add additional lighting. I'm hoping we don't. We're about to add some tables and stuff and some computers and chairs and kind of do all that sciencey stuff. And we're going to put some lamps on the tables. And I'm hoping those lamps brighten up the room enough. If not, we'll figure something out. Because it is going to get even darker because you're not going to see the light there. I might keep that in. Currently, there is no way to get in here. But if we break through the floor and get our glowstone back so I can see. Whee! This here is basically, yeah, there's the door into here. You're never going to go in here anyway, so I'm just going to block this off pretty much. But through here, sort of through there, I've kind of messed it up slightly. Through here, aha, this is the staircase I was going to put in. Basically from roughly, yes, here. This is what I was trying to find. Bloody Nora, it's hard work. This is the path to the kitchen. I think my plan is to have people come along here and then go up this way and pop out over there on the left. This would be inside that extra room on the left-hand side, this bit here. Because I'm not going to use this for anything else. Like, that isn't, it's not really mentioned in the film, per se. So I think that's a good place to fill in. I really like the combination of textures in this room. I think that wood and that stone and that glowstone just looks really nice together. I'm very proud. Anyways, we are going to finish it off today. So let's find ourselves some tablas. Le table. I don't actually have any images of this to work from because I'm very clever. But it's basically, we're just basically looking for some nice looking desks, aren't we, really? None of these are very... None of them scream computer desk. You know, oopsie, Jiminy Crickets, what's going on here? Desk. Desk? That might be better. And they kind of, they're at like an angle, right? So this would be the, this is going to look pretty good, I think. Right, we're going to have one there. So I want these in exactly the same place, which they are not in the slightest. Cool. Good stuff. So that the, it'd be nice if I could rotate the whole thing, if you know what I mean. Like, so the computer was on the right-hand side, like, I've just flip it vertically, but I obviously can't do that, so. Oh, no, wrong button. Let's try that again. Looks a bit weird, doesn't it? I might just do them straight. I think it's gonna look a bit daft otherwise. Just sort of how they're built. And then we'll do these ones a little bit further in. Need to make sure I've got room for the ladder. So I'm gonna put these maybe a bit further back than they would be usually. In by one block, like so. Can't see a bloody thing. Let's just stick some glowstone down for now, just to get some light in the room. Okay. So this is the computer that they work from. Alexa's here. Bleep, bloop, bleep, bloop. This is Nedry's computer. And then, I mean, positioning-wise, it's pretty good, right? This is, like, I have spent so long piecing together images of this room, because you don't get a great look of it, but you kind of have to put it together. But they've, like, first of all, Sattler, they actually enter through this door. There, turn the music up. Seems like that. No, shut up. I need a little bit of music or I go crazy. Sattler runs through this door, runs down here, starts faffing around on the computer, realizes it's a raptor, I was about to say zombie, goes over here, picks up the shotgun there, and tries to shut this door. Lex goes down, bloop, 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 and does computery stuff, and then that's it, basically. I'm going to put three computers here. I think there is three. I want this to be symmetrical, though. So I need to shift it all one block to the right. I think. It is symmetrical. Good stuff. And then we'll put some PCs on there, we'll put some lamps on there, we're going to put a screen on that back bit and some techno mumbo jumbo. And it's going to be pretty good. The main problem and main worry is lighting, but we will fix that with lampalonis. Let's do just that. Let's have a look. Well, let's get a computer first of all. Computer? Computer. Flans mod parts. Okay, is this going to... Yeah, I didn't think this would work. Okay, I'm going to have to use a PC. Desktop. I don't want to use Mr. Crayfish's furniture mod because this happens. I mean, I will if I have to. I'm not gonna. It's got this. I don't like it, basically. The sum of the situation. Let's have a quick look in our props section just to see if we've got anything. Where would the props be? Well, this is props mod. No. Well, on this page. Dungeon, fences, food, holiday, kitchen, misc. What are all these? Tulip vases. Not quite what I'm looking for. Ooh, concrete barriers and rope barriers. They could be pretty good down the line. Maybe? I can't really think of a reason why, but like I feel like they're going to come in handy. You know what I mean? Lighting. Well, we're going to need these as well. I want like desk lamps. These like kind of things. Let's grab one of those. Grab both. See what they both look like. Office. This is my best bet. Just give me a computer. Please. Paper stack, that's a good thing. I want that kind of thing. Yeah, I want it to feel like... Ooh, and office chairs as well. Let's grab some of those. Maybe black ones. Why not? Well, I like that chair more. I wonder if glass desk is... No, it's not a glass desk, is it? So why would it be better? Why haven't you made me a lovely jubbly PC, though? This is very upsetting. We'll keep having a quick little look. I might stick a clock on the wall. I think most rooms like this would have a clock. You gotta think, it's a control room, blah, 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 but people are spending a lot of time in here, you know? People are, like, living in here, essentially. For long periods. Ah, science! Science is the way. Science is not the way. Okay, if anyone knows a good mod with a PC on it, that would be helpful. Just gonna do it. We're fine, guys. We're fine. I'm just gonna take a quick little peek. Just in case. Nothing there. Is this the end of it? Nope. Oh, technology. Ah, right. Oh, hello. Beautiful. Screen. Oh, that's good stuff. Okay. Oh, I'm so happy right now. Right. See, this is why you don't give up, guys. Can I not put that there? Yeah, because this is actually like a 4 block, even if it doesn't look like it, so that they'll have to go there. Which is annoying, but not a big deal. I'm going to leave some of them like in the wrong way, just make it feel like an actually used room, you know? Oh my god, that's humongous! Okay, that's way bigger than I expected. Where's my desk lamp? That's what we need. A nice little desk lamp. Now, they don't light up naturally. We do have to add... I believe we have to get some glowstone and stick it on there to make them work. Let's give that a go. Glowstone dust is what we need. Let's go to chairs. We don't need those. Bam. I think this might save it. This is what we did back in the restaurant scene, and it really just lightened up the whole thing quite a lot. What I might do is actually turn it off a couple of them just to make it seem a bit more natural, but it's a lot brighter than it was, isn't it? The problem, however, is this desk is rubbish and I can't put the thing there. I can only put it on these two blocks on the left. I can only put things on that specific block there, which is a pain. Well, I suppose only this one needs the PC, right? But they should all have PCs. Maybe I can put a block. Can't put a block anywhere. Yeah, these really take up a lot of room. But they look so good! I think if we mix and match it, it's okay. Yeah? So maybe put that there, and let's maybe put a lamp on this one. Yeah. It's a shame, because I would have liked to like maybe put some paper... I can do that. Come on. No, I saw. You were gonna let me do it. Very briefly, you attempted, game. You can do it, but I believe in you. I just wanna put a stack of paper down. I'm not asking for much. I know. Come on, you're ruining Saturday. Sunday, but whatever. Whatever, that's fine. I think we need more lights though, if we're gonna do it like this. I need a way to sort of just light up the room. The ladder's gonna go in the middle. It's gonna go up to there. What I want is like a floor lamp. I've not really managed to find one. Like a proper little, just like a standing lamp, you know? Maybe if I learn how to spell standing, I'd find one. IV stand, sword stand, none of these are even vaguely what I'm looking for. I mean, we can light it up, we just need to use glowstone and carpenter's blocks. This might be the plan. The thing is, we're trying to basically like recreate the film, sort of-ish, right? When you're making a film, you don't need to totally worry about the light sources existing, if you know what I mean? Because you're going to be lighting the room up via, you know, you're going to have lights with you. That's why all films bring lights, you know, they bring light sources. It's kind of a thing, right? Whereas we obviously can't do that. We need to create light sources that aren't there. Like, you watch this in the film, there really isn't many light sources at all. The only ones I could spot in the film, at least, were the ones in the roof. And the ones in the roof just aren't enough. This is looking pretty good, though. This is making me pretty happy. I quite like this. Good old carpenter. What would I do without carpenter's blocks? What would anyone do without carpenter blocks? It's just the best mod. It really is. I mean, it's pretty good, right? I think it looks like the film. I'm quite happy with this. Right, okay. So we're going to stick a screen at the back. And then we're gonna... I think there's a screen. It might not really be a screen, but we're gonna do it anyway, because... I'm a YOLO machine. You know me. Alright, so we've got some info. I'm gonna stick some tech stuff down there, you know? Just general techie 2-2 stuff. You guys know what I mean by techie 2-2 stuff, right? Alright. Maybe a feeder that looks techie. I'd like to use techie stuff that I've already used. Unfortunately, I can't for the life of me remember what it's called. I want to use some of this stuff, like, on the tables. Like, just... Maybe the dude's got a Rubik's Cube, you know? Just, like, give it that kind of lived-in... This! The creeper! This is what I keep seeing in the freaking blocks. It's adorable. It's a shame these desks are rubbish, but the desks themselves are really good. It's just, I wish I could put more stuff on them. But, whatever, that'll do. Right, technology. Ooh, maybe I can do something with the PC. Telephone classy. What is a classy telephone when it's at home? That's a pretty classy telephone. This room should be brighter. The more I look at it, the more I think it should be brighter, and I think it's going to get darker when we cut off that right-hand side. I'm going to put some more lights in the roof, I think. Maybe on this left-hand side, just into the wood. At opportune moments, like so. At the end of the day, to an extent, we are having to make up what happens, but I would like to keep it at least visually similar and close to the film and blah, 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 all that kind of malarkey. You know, oh, hello, I've missed a spot here. I really like this combination. I think it looks great. If I do say so myself. The wood does stop and go in at different points, I think. Should it? Like that's, yeah, that goes one further on that side, so we should pull this out, right? And then that means that needs to be pushed. Yeah, I've done that wrong. Okay, my bad. It's because that's where it comes out, but that would be where it... That is where it is, it's just because this block comes out there, it doesn't look like it matches, but it does actually match. So that's fine. Looks a bit weird, but it's fine. Okay, that's better, right? That's a lot better, I think. Looks great, if I do say so. Okay, shut up, world. Right, where's those PCs? Yeah, I want to see if I can do anything with these as well. Nice! Oh, they've already kind of... Oh, that's... It would have been really good if I could put it underneath. Look at it, a little glass case with all the, like, little PSU and GPU in there and everything. That's awesome. That really is very cool. I'm going to put these on all of them. Let's just say the ones without the PCs are just, I don't know, put the monitor somewhere else for now. Okay, good stuff. Right. What's this? Dance floor. How big is that? I'm kind of tempted. Unce. No. Okay. So, we need some techie blocks, don't we? Metal chisel blocks, that's probably a good place to look. What have we got? What's that? I like you. I'm gonna get you. Where's my... I know exactly what I'm looking for. My big old... one like that. Oh, that's what I'm looking for. I feel like this bit should be lit up to kind of highlight the techiness. Yeah? Does that make sense? That probably makes sense. I just like glowstone, okay? Leave me alone. I need to find ways to put lights in. And glowstone is awesome. This pattern on glowstone is just awesome. And I just like glowstone, okay? what else have we got? Anything else is even mildly appropriate? Maybe some fans, you know, cool down these... Oh, I know what we need to put in that I've kind of forgotten about as well. At the back, there's like, I can't remember what they're called. Is it SAMs? Is it SAMs? It's something. It's like these, oh no, it's not. It's something else. Oh, what are they called? Oh, it's gonna bug the hell out of me. But he goes on about it in the book, especially, that they got these big ass fancy computers that are like super powerful, and they basically run the entire park of these three raid computers. And I think it begins with M, I've completely forgotten what it's called, though. So we're going to build some computers. I'm just going to put two in, because I don't... Why does that keep happening? I don't love that. I need something shiny. Aluminium. It's hard with such a limited amount of blocks to... Oh, I like that. I really like that. I only see it in the facade, though. I don't have any use for it right now, but I like how it looks. Maybe we should put a screen on this. Is that going to work? And a four block. Yeah. We'll keep those in there as backing. And there's a little computer wearing away. Let's say the third one, the screen in the wall, is just a bigger one sort of implanted into the wall, I guess. Why not? Basically. I'm going to fill this in with this, just sort of a nondescript, blocky thing that looks vaguely technical. You can see there's little bits of natural lighting. I have done carpenter's blocks that go pretty much all the way to the roof. I really like this. It's, that bit at the back is maybe not 100% film accurate, but it's about as film accurate as it's going to get. We do need... They are lit up red. I'm just wondering if I can put... I mean, I don't see any way of doing that without it looking dumb, right? Yeah, I think I'm happy with this. I think that's it. So, what we need to do before we finish this main room is put in the ladders. Now, unless there's a ladder, which I suspect... What I'm thinking... I was going to make, like, a ladder. Like, a proper... Well, I was going to use, like, a staircase, I think, to kind of make a... ladder shape, because it's a two-layered ladder, but this would make a lot more sense. But I don't think I can get the ladder to hang down, can I? If you know what I mean. Like, I don't think there's a way to get it to... I know what I mean. Like, the ladder won't hang down if it's not attached to something. Oh, will it? Okay. Oh, carpenter's ladder. Oh, no. I was optimistic there. Like, that works. Why wouldn't it keep working? Right, maybe if I put the blocks down first and then get rid of them. I'm sure that'll kill it, but it's worth a shot, right? Yeah, see, that's not going to work. However, what we do have is invisible blocks. Okay, it's going to look a little weird, but I think it's the best alternative. I just think like a two-pronged ladder is, it's not going to fit and it's going to look odd. Alright? So I think air's the best bet. Can't remember at all what it's called, just know it's called air. Solid air, there we go. So what we want to do is pull that down from... What I actually want to do is try to remember the code. Haha! Not to do that in so long. Eh, whatever. Oh, no, I want to... We can move it down one and keep the chair alive. It's important. Little details. Okay. Right, let's just clear you up here a little bit so I've actually got some room to play with. So this is going to... You're going to go up here and you're going to walk this way. And this around you is all going to be this texture, like you're in a ventilation shaft. And you're going to go straight through here, and I'm just going to knock through this. It does mean we're going to have a vent going through this part of the building, but frankly, you are pretty much not ever going to see it, so who cares? Yeah, who cares? It's going to look really good. It's going to look... The whole thing is going to be awesome when it's done. I'm pretty confident on that. All right, let's stick this in. Lovely jubbly. Boom, boom, boom. So they climb up here. Meh, 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 meh. Into the vent, and then they go this way. Yeah, that's cool, right? Yeah, that's cool. If I just tell myself it's cool, it'll be cool. Okay, let's get rid of those. SRM show. And I want to make these... Yeah, that'll do. Just sort of metal-y, I guess. What I like the idea of as well, so you're going to come up here, right? You're going to go through this door. There's going to be a raptor behind the doors over here. But if you do go past the raptor and go up the stairs over here, that's where you'd find the Dennis Nedry bit with the embryos and all that that we're going to do in the next episode. We'll add the raptor and stuff. What I'm thinking is that I might add a shotgun to the game, because we do have Flan's mod. And if we added a shotgun that players could get, what we could have them do is pick up the shotgun, have to shoot the raptor to get up here into this way and pick and get up to where the embryos are. And, like, it wouldn't be necessary to move on, kind of thing. You wouldn't have to do it if you didn't want to. But it's just, like, a little added extra to reward people who decide to explore or whatever. We'll just maybe hide a little chest here in the corner or something like that. I'm really happy with how this looks. I think that's great. I don't want to big myself up, but it's pretty good. I'm sure it's terrible in some ways. It's definitely inaccuracies, but there's a limit to what I can do. And I don't know. I'm happy with it. Leave me be. So, next episode, what we're going to do... What we're gonna do is add the raptor, add the whole embryo section. I don't really know how I'm going to do that. I think I'm going to use the Jurassic Craft things, the things, what's the word I'm looking for here? Is it Jurassic Craft? Or is it? The cultivators, these things. I think we might use those unless I can find an embryo table somehow. But we're going to make like a really technical, really, like, fluorescently lit kind of little room up there. Then, in the episode after that, we're going to do the vents down to the skeletons and stuff. I don't know how I'm going to do skeletons. I've not quite decided yet. I can't... Like, the thing is, in the film, by the end, the skeletons should be destroyed, right? Because we're seeing it at that point where the raptors and T-Rexes are fighting, blah, 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 blah. I think it'll be a better look to have the skeletons still going. What we're going to... Let's just go try this out real quick. All right, I'm going to show you guys what I'm on about. Because I kind of like... I want to say my thought processes out loud, but I'm aware that it probably doesn't actually make much sense to people, basically. We're not going to have the little bit where Lex falls in, unfortunately. I don't really see how I would do that. Which is a shame. I think we'll all... Oh, no. That's whatever. It's a shame. We'll do this next day. We'll do that later. Anyways, you go through here. So... Bum, 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 bum. I'm just kind of figuring out what it is I'm going to be destroying. And exactly where we're going to come out into the main room. My plan was initially to have you... kind of fall down or climb up and then have to drop down just to get the real height, but given I stopped caring about destroying the roof a little bit, hopefully we won't have to do that, because we are fairly substantially higher than we were when we first planned. I think this is high enough, isn't it? Why am I doing this like this? I can fly. Okay, so you're gonna come out here. I'm going to have to build the scaffolding and stuff. Yeah, this probably isn't that far in, is it? It's probably more like there. Okay, come out here. Push, push, fall. Ah, right. So what we want to try quickly is this and bone meal. Or I could just click many buttons. Bone meal. Alright, that is not what I was looking for. Oops, it is. It's not bone meal, is it? I think it's bone. I'm looking for... Actually, I was looking for the Brachiosaurus, but I'm looking for the T-Rex as well. Come on! Where's my Rexy? Why does it keep doing that? Every now and again, it just destroys the floor. That was a Rex, wasn't it? Damn it. Hinodus, Ankylosaurus, Plesiosaur, Ankylosaurus... Therizinosaurus, Spinosaurus, Tyrannosaurus, Triceratops, Ankylosaurus, Pteranodon, Parasaurolophus, Parasaurolophus, Chicken, probably a Dodo, Stegosaurus, Raptor, I guess, Therizinosaurus, Stegosaurus, where's my T-Rex? Aha! Aha, 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 right. I have forgotten how to do this. Is it bone or is it bone meal? problem is that's not big enough. Basically, that's the issue. It's not big enough. It's just not. It's too small. I need it like the size of the room. So what I'm thinking is that maybe I just build it out of blocks. I don't think there's a good alternative. As far as I know, this is the only way to do this in these mods. I might be missing something. But, as far as I know. Yeah, I think I'm gonna have to build it. What I'm gonna do, right, basically at this point in time, I've got to do 3 more episodes of Minecraft before the end. Before I get back from my trip, okay? This is the first of 4 that I'm gonna be doing. It's like a pre-recording thing. So, the 5th episode of those 4 is going to be the one we get back. That's going to be the final episode before the final run-through. What we'll do is we'll do one episode where we go outside and do the pond/river. People say it's a pond. It looks more like a river to me. It's big anyway. It's big and wet. Let's just go with that. It doesn't really matter. As long as there's water in front of this place, it's going to look really good. We'll do that. We'll put the road in and stuff like that. We'll do one episode next in the embryos. That's 2. And one we can do the... one we can do that room over there, this one over here, which is going to be a lab, I think. I've not quite decided. Okay, yeah, that's a plan sorted. And then you guys can let me know in the comments. We'll talk about that in a few episodes of time, but it's basically going to be, what do we do for that final climactic scene? Do we just do the bones on the floor? Do we use that thing that I just showed? Do we do a big ass? Do we just build it out of blocks? I also need to get a good look in the film as well to see where the scaffolding is and exactly how this all functions together. But I can do that on my own time. Next episode, embryos and raptors. Thank you for joining me. Cheers, much love, as always. Bye-bye.